Hi, I'm Maddie Greenberg, reporting from the Science and Innovation Center of Hofstra University. I'm here with the Dean of the Nursing School and Physician Assistant Studies, Renee McLeod.
So nice to have you, Maddie. You see our wonderful space that we have here. Why don't we head to the ICU and see a simulated patient?
And this is in the patient care lab, correct?
Correct.
Now tell me a little bit about these mannequins. Why is it important that students are getting practice on these types of equipment?
Well, you know, when I was a young nurse, we actually practiced on each other or actually on patients. It was so nerve-wracking. Here, we actually get to do this in a safe zone, in a simulated environment where faculty can actually watch. And as you see, each patient is unique with their own facial features, their own ethnicities and genders. It's just a wonderful, safe place to learn.
Mm. Yeah. Great.
And it's kind of nice being on that other side of that mirror
yeah.
and actually seeing what's going on with our patients.
Now we're here at the medical surgical simulation rooms, and tell me a little bit about what goes on in this room right here.
This is our control room. It's where the magic happens. We're like fighter pilots. They are actually controlling what goes on with the simulated patients.
Wow.
Can't wait to show you my favorite sim mom. She's going to actually deliver a baby.
Oh, no way.
Yes. So you see John here with us as a nurse preparing sim mom. And mom, we're just here just to give you a little bit of comfort and help you during this time. She actually delivers a baby. And so we're actually in a labor and delivery-like environment, supporting her during this most precious time of her life, delivery. Can't wait to show you our next stop. So, Maddie, I promised you the showcase of the building, our state-of-the-art OR. What do you think?
Oh, wow. I mean, it's so lifelike. It really feels like you're in an operating room.
Yes, it's actually designed in the same dimensions as the OR in the region.
Wow.
And you can look on the screens and actually see the diagnostics. But this is why this is my favorite showcase of the building, is that we really get to show this to all of Hofstra.
Mm-hmm.
So if you look out, there you have Zarb, you have the science, and in here, we have the innovation.
Well, thank you so much for giving me a tour of this beautiful building. I'm Maddie Greenberg from the Science and Innovation Center of Hofstra University.